Mom, you've been by my side since day one. Whenever I needed you, I just had to call. You've nursed my wounds and soothed my fears, healed my heart, and wiped my tears. You've shared my laughter and life's many joys, put up with my rebellion and all of my noise. On this special day, I cannot express how my thoughts turn to you as I put on this dress. All that you have taught me has brought me here. Knowing you're by my side, I have no fear. Times may change, but hearts never do. It may seem I'm moving on, but I will always love you. My husband's love will complete my life. With all that you've taught me, I'll be a good wife. Because I take this step and walk down the aisle, I'll think of you, can't help but smile. I can't thank you enough for all you've done. My heart will always be with you, mother of mine. Love you, cookie girl. Daddy, today is finally the day that I will be the bride. I look at you to see a father gleaming with pride. But first, here are a few things I would like to say. I love you more and more with every passing day. I remember as a little girl, I felt comfort in your arms and hoping that someday I'd find a man with all your charms. I found that man, Dad, that I do love so. But please know this, Dad, that my love for you will never go. So as you walk me down the aisle, I know we'll shed some tears and remember all the good times and all the love through the years. I am a bride today, but in my eyes you'll see that some things never change. Your girl I will always be. Thank you for walking by my side today and always. You will always be the first man I loved. Love you, cookie girl.
Thank you.
Life without you, even though
don't tell you all the time. You had my heart a long, long time ago, in case you didn't know. The way you look tonight, that second glass of wine, that did it. There was something about that kiss, girl, it did me in. Got me thinking, I'm thinking. All of the things that I've been feeling. It's time you hear them, in case you didn't know. Baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life.
Did you just yawn?
Nope.